Happy Snake here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough marathon. This is part 57 of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. So, in the last part, I took on the Elite Four for the second and last time. Probably going to be the last time, because there's no point in, you know, fighting the Elite Four three times. Like, I'm not going to be doing it again, because, you know, this is a walkthrough, and you know, it's turning into a Let's Play. Anyways... So, basically, we don't have too much stuff left to do. I think I only have legendaries left to catch. I think that's all I have left to do in this walkthrough. There is actually something I would like to do. I'm not sure how you unlock it or how you do it. I know how to do it, but, like, you know what? It's hard to explain. Let's go down to the bottom here. I want to rematch the gym leaders, but, like, in order to rematch it, they have to have, like, a Pokeball in the, beside their name. And actually, it just occurred to me, like, literally, like, 5 seconds ago, I don't even know if you can rematch them in this game. You might be able to. I don't know. But it doesn't matter, so we're just going to go catch legendaries. I think there's... I'm probably just going to catch 4 more legendaries to make it even, make the last part end at part 60, or... I don't know. I'll have to figure it out, okay? But, anyways, this walkthrough is very close to being done. So, anyways, I already put the cheat code in, and... I can just walk right into the grass and find it, but I don't want to find it at level 2 or 3. Limited's got an item, okay. Super potion, okay. And we got a fly, don't we? Alright, how am I gonna do this? Repel! Yeah, let's use a repel, because I don't want to spoil the Pokemon, because like I said, there's 4 more Pokemon probably I'm gonna find, or, yeah, 4 more Pokemon, and then, actually, there's a couple other things besides catching legendaries that I have to do. I just remember, there's a couple other things. I want to go into the contest hall, and the, there is another thing I want to do that I'm going to keep a surprise. So the last part, why am I spoiling for you guys? There's no point in spoiling for you guys. Let's just have to see. There's a few parts left of this walkthrough. It's almost done. There we go. Okay. So now I'll go get Farfetch. We'll just speed to the PC. Let's speed to it. Okay. Alright, Farfetch. Alright, let's take Rapid Dash out like we always do. Because that's all I do is take Rapid Dash out of my PC. Alright, where should we go catch this Pokemon? Victory Road, I think, is a wise choice. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go to Evergrande City! Yeah! Alright. Alright, and now, yeah, we're just gonna look for it. Why did I go in the... I don't know, that was pointless. What?! Oops. The cheat's still on from catching you. Okay, we're gonna run. No, we can't. No! Alright. I should have went in the back way. Because you can find Pokemon, like, in the 40s, at, like, the very end of Victory Road. And I went in, like, the entrance, so that was kind of stupid. I don't know why I did that. But anyways, okay, so I'll be right back to put the cheat code on, so you guys just hold on just a few seconds. There we go. Alright. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm about to sneeze. Let's just put Electabuzz in front. It doesn't really matter what Pokemon is in front of my party, but if I do, I don't want to look at your summary. Anyways, let's look for it. Level 40. Level 40. 42. Where is it? Right, we still have the Max Repel on. Right, that's right. Let's get rid of the Max Repel. There we go. Now we can find it. Alright, guys. The legendary Pokemon is Celebi! Level 38. Alright, I guess that's not the greatest level, but it doesn't really matter. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna use our invincibility! I mean, our infinite Master Ball cheat to catch this Pokemon. There we go. Gotcha! Celebi was caught! Yeah! Okay, that was kinda dumb. Anyways, so yeah, the time travel Pokemon. So I'm not gonna nickname you, because I don't do that. Hopefully I won't find it anymore, because I don't want to find it anymore. Please? Yeah! The only Celebi you'll be able to find is the one I just caught. So. Yeah! Alright, that was dumb. I don't know why I just went like, ah! Anyways, move Pokemon. Celebi. You know what? I'm just gonna go like this. I'm just gonna stay in the Legend Box, so whenever I catch a Pokemon, like a Legendary Pokemon, it's gonna go directly to the Legend Box. So, yeah. Anyways. Yeah, so we might as well find this next Pokemon here in Victory Road as well. So, actually, we might go to a different place and find it. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. Let's go to a different place. I don't know exactly where. Maybe I'll go to, Pacific Log. Fortury. Yeah, you know what? We might as well stay here and, you know what? Actually, let's just fly to the last part. Okay, there we go. We'll just speed over here. There we go. Wait, no. Okay, there we go. This is where we're going to end off. Thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. God bless you, and goodbye.